killer sometimes. It's absolutely killer. I remember a few years ago flying to, I was going to Dubai, and as we landed in, before we landed in Dubai, I remember saying to one of the cabin crew, said, oh, I must go and get some sleep, and she said, we'll be landed in 5 minutes. So, you know,
I think that's how many times.
But you just think, oh my god,
yeah. It's like, particularly on the Narita's, because the time
yeah.
seemed to work well.
Yeah. And yeah, it was pretty good.
Yeah,
absolutely.
Yeah, just have a few drinks.
No,
it's fantastic.
And then somebody comes up to you afterwards and says, you really
want to do it. It's a perfect solution they've got, isn't it? You know, it's got the Virgin branding, I think.
Virgin branding, low cost.
Exactly.
Yeah, lots of people drink Guinness.
Yeah.
Hopefully they can fly. And Coke books on the side of seats, which I've just noticed, that's good.
The seats are great, aren't they?
The seats are good. These are like the same seats that they have in Virgin America.
Yeah.
But I'm really disappointed if they didn't take the Virgin America. I'm sorry, you have a blue as well.
Yeah, yeah.
They're just 4 seats.
I reckon that they'll let this run for a while, see how the loads are going down there.
Maybe.
Get feedback back from the upper class there.
Yeah. Yes,
just switched him off from it, yeah. Right. Which is a shame, because there's no sense in thinking.